Department of Agriculture. Oh, it's just like the part in Jurassic Park where you pump the thing. I've said that about 17 times in this playthrough. I believe this is the new Alienware computer. Oh my. Shit. Much better. I could probably go now. Yeah, I'm gonna go now.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Unisagora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Park Power's back online.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Unisagora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I have some things to fix.
Found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo. Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then, Marlo had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky.
Maybe you want to join my crew.
And now we're following
it. Plenty of free spots.
This is it.
Mother's
a
pain
in my bones.
He said he'd give me all the debts he has.
He said he'd
give me
all
the debts. Taylor? Taylor! Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
That took me off guard. I won't lie. That little chestburt, not chestburt, or facehugger. That there facefucker. That was. Whatever. Oh, yep, I was right. Yep, somebody on the ship got the chesty burster. Someone on the ship was like, ah, I've been face-hugged. Oh yeah, baby. I'm like expecting to find something like on the other side of one of those glass doors. Don't do this. Don't do this.
I tried to save Foster. Brought can. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's one. The
company's no shit.
Gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Wait, so this guy actually trying to do the right thing and just get rid of it? They better not pop up from down there. Has no right to. Alright, where's gonna be Foster's corpse? Or is it actually might have been the medical bay. I think about it. Might have been the person with the fucking hole in their stomach chest. All along the watchtower. Locked. Door's stuck. Hello.
Added report. Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart. And I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous, and the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out, but we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
All right. Duh,
Oh
my god. My mother was a stripper, no.
Now you understand.
Noob. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station! Marlo!
Foster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
Damn!
You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on him.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Cool. The dubstep wubs are getting too much.
Okay. You're doing good, Taylor.
Now it looks like she's been blown the fuck away.
Do you see it?
How can she see anything?
It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
Jesus!
No!
Dang. Time to escape. That was a dick move, Dor. That was a huge dick move. I am speed. Cause there's a railing. Oh no. Like I said, cause there's a railing. I'll show you a critical collapse. Loot. That's not loot. That's just a boombox. Which, you know what? Good tunes. Not even a save. Probably had time to. Those two are hella dead.
Ricardo. Ricardo.
Back to the aliens.
Fedora Blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this.
Find a way under the torrents. Gecko, you still here? Huh. What was that? Okay. We had that dual monitor set up.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please. Tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
That's where we came from, right? I think so. Thank you. Boom. Alien. Nope.
Okay. Head on over here. That was... Yep, that was it. Okay. Open it a second. Can I? Okay, yep. I cannot do that. I know the GTA 5 heist. Cut through the thing. Through the gray underwater.
Please sign in at reception.
Map a lot to see where I need to be.
No, no one's there.
There's been those weird noises the station makes.
Look, I don't know you, so turn around now.
Yep. Okay, that door is unlocked. Go this way. Ooh, some good old flamethrower fuel. That was an accident. I was trying to push W, goddammit. Access terminal. Can I not access terminal right now?
What was that?
You're not welcome here. Aren't you listening? We will shoot.
Ow, motherfucker. Swear to God, I'll blow your fucking head off. Jesus! Fuck you! You guys are assholes. I was literally leaving and you shot at me. Ow. Ow! What the fuck? Stop shooting me. Stop walling me. Fuck you. Do shit here. Try to look at stuff. No. I didn't want that. Shut up. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition. Praise the Lord. Fuck, there was a shotgun there like a second ago. That's wacky. cool.
Oh, fuck it, Christ. Oh my god. Don't sneak up on me like that. Holy shit. It scared me more than the fucking alien. Oh great, running causes accidents. Oh cool. Fucking god damn it.
Orbital stabilizers operating at 60%.
Pretty sure Gecko's falling asleep.
Which is probably what the Alien Isolation playthrough playlist is perfect for. Bam! Alien pops out of nowhere. Right out of the thing. Ooh. Thank you. Can't even use it.
Observatory in the comms room, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrent's coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Are you? So there's no way around that.
Alright. Checking my map a lot to make sure I don't go the wrong way. How well do you know your long haul sex partner? And then there's just a photo of this lady.
Imagine if I lost like the little save card that was in that you like insert into the save thing. That'd be sad.
ships out there waiting for us. Apollo won't let me in. Try your codes again.
Okay. Okay.
Bit of ion torching. Then it doesn't have a lighter lever on the other side, so it's just do that for no reason. Oh. Well, hello there. Guy looks pretty dead, not gonna lie. Wonder why. Not really. I don't wonder why. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. Fuck. Did I do it? Khakis. I did it.
Damn, I'm good.
Khakis? Oh, shit.
Flammenwerfer.
I can unlock the engines to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
How do I even do that?
Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
Okay, I have no clue where to go.
Are you holding up okay?
That save back here.
Don't come see me, Ripley. I'm fine. You need to be outside.
I'm not going to see you. Thanks for the hint, though. Save. Time we got on this? Oh, 38 minutes, alright, that's it.